Hey everyone, welcome back to Dokapon Kingdom. Just finished week 5. Scarlet is up next. Save. If I went first, then I could save and then end the video, because I know that it wouldn't immediately continue the game after I save, but unfortunately I have to stop the video before I save now. Right, Helen. He has 2 hit points. You think you can take him out? Let's see. I still don't have anything, right? Yeah. I don't know why I keep checking. Nice. Gave me exactly what I wanted. Do I want that, though? It's good. Oh, he still only has 28 hit points. Yeah, I definitely want that. I'm gonna clean up your shitty job, Scarlet. Can't kill this guy? Pathetic. I'm going to attack. He only has 28 hit points. I think I have a pretty good chance of taking him out, even if he does defend. Oh, but I missed. What happens when I get cocky? Okay. Yeah, I'm going to defend. That hurt. Could have hurt a lot worse, though.
I've been sitting here waiting for you.
Wow, thanks. Oh, does he own that town? I thought that town was unoccupied. Oh God, what are you doing? Oh. Thank you, Scarlet. Oh, she's going after Helen. She's like, screw that halfling. And she's supposed to be the smart one, I think. Why would she deal that much damage to the halfling and then not finish it off? That makes no sense. She just made my job way easier. Poor Helen. I feel bad for her. What are you going to do to her? Oh my God, that's so mean. Her name is Defective. Alright, halfling. Probably not feeling too good right about now. Nice. I am the man. Alright, I kind of want to boost my hit points, actually. Alright, let's see what happens. I killed the big guy. The BBG. The big bad guy. Peace has returned to Ulvsner. The great name for a town. 30,000 gold. Holy crap. Wait, what? He's giving me his town? I don't get it. Okay, so yeah, there's another halfling now. Helen is now officially the butt monkey of this playthrough. Yeah, apparently. Ah, oh, you stepped on the snow, Ajax. Why did he just give me his town? That makes no sense. Was he forced to do that or something? I do not get it. Alright, so I thought killing the halfling would make the game enter a new stage or some sort, but apparently not. I guess you have to kill more than one big monster before the next event happens. You can change your hairstyle at the castle, which I'm definitely interested in that. Aw, poor Defective. Okay, what are my options here? Go to the bank. Invest in, well, I should probably invest in some of my talents now that I have all this money. Might not be a bad idea. Not sure what investing in them does exactly, but if it's anything like Fortune Street, it's probably pretty good. 250 gold you get from Jurong. I mean, I guess it would make sense to invest in my most valuable town, right? That would be Earl, the town he just gave me. 260k. Wait, Yukon? Interesting. Wait, why is it worth zero? Oh, I guess the castles aren't actually worth anything. They're kind of in a category by themselves. Where are these other places? I don't know. The CPU is brutal with the names. Yeah, I know. That's kind of messed up. Let's invest. Raising the level of 3 will cost 1568. Yeah, go for it. Like I said, I'm not sure what that does for me, but I'm sure it'll be something good. No, I've never been to the Yukon. I hear it's lovely, though. Matic. He must have bombed the bottom of the snake pit.
Hey there! Which one do you want?
That would definitely help.
Hey! Thanks a lot!
Good move, Helen.
See you later!
At least the CPU doesn't name them something like Trash Can. Well, it might. I don't know. I'm not sure how many horrible names the game has up its sleeve. Well, I was going to say I could attack poor Helen, but she's on a weapon shop space, so I probably can't. What can I do? Not much. I could see... I should make my way to some of these other spaces just to see what they do. Like, I don't know what the castles do. I don't know what the Colosseum does. I don't know what this place does. Spring Cave. Enter to the Spring Cave. Thanks. Thank you for the information. There's also another item shop over here. Is there another weapon shop? Oh, wait. Yeah, that's right. You have to do something to unlock the path to these levels. I don't remember. I should take out Volga and see what the conditions for entering some of these other areas is. It might just be killing a certain number of the big monsters. Red loot space. That sounds good. Another halfling down here. Giant eyeball. Well, I only have 2 points of movement, so I probably shouldn't count my chickens before they hatch. Let's just go here, I guess. Been fighting some pretty good monsters on this spot. Yep. Oh well. Thought it was worth a shot. Dang, they kind of hurt. That also kind of hurt. Living trash, sewer monkey. Yeah, I wouldn't put it past this game. Game's mean. Fighting the Mycopath, huh? Oh, she got poisoned. But she also did a buttload of damage to the Mushroom Man. The Mushroom Monster.
Oh, why hello there. Come back anytime.
Well, that was pointless. God, I don't know what her game plan is. Do I know the Mushroom Man? Yeah, it lives on Drury Lane, doesn't he? What I've heard, anyway. I got kind of banged up in that fight. I shouldn't have tried to counterattack. But, oh well. Go to a bank space. Swing through Sumida on my way. Fight another halfling. Of course, the halfling I killed, rather soundly, was already extremely wounded. So, I might not want to fight another halfling in my compromised state. Because, I mean, the halfling was kicking everyone else's butt. I might have just gotten lucky. Let's see. I don't think there's going to be anything new available in the weapon store, is there? No. Probably going to have to unlock some of these other locales. Let's go this way. I have not fought anything in the ocean yet. Should be interesting. Killer fish. Level 3. I'm not too worried about it. Nice. Just love how happy they look when they win a battle. Alright, is this guy again? I have no reason to buy magic, so I won't get to talk to this guy, but I'm glad I get to watch them talk to him.
Come back soon, meow.
Nice. Ooh, the halfling. What did he do? He did something to Scarlet. Well, no, it looked like she. Oh, she took that damage because she's poisoned. The halfling tried to do something to Scarlet, but he missed. Well, hell, she took over another town, but that's okay. I'm still ahead of her. One. Bogus. Oh, well. You have to fight another flying fish, apparently. No, it's a sea imp. It's kind of like the land variety, only the same. Well, counterattack has a green smiley, so I might as well do that. That's what I base my decisions on. It has a green smiley face. Oh, he gave up. Yes. That means I don't get anything, right? Ooh, magma plus, really? Holy crap, why does an imp have that? I don't remember what it does. I remember. Well, didn't Scarlet use magma on the halfling and it did like 24 damage to her, right? That is an extremely, extremely terrifying, intimidating attack that you have there. The big evil monster gave you a foot sore. Oh, just like I'm out. Hey, it's her. Man, I haven't gotten any special events. Well, I guess I did have that that fetch quest thing. Oh. I'm gonna play rock, paper, scissors. Especially with a girl in a bear suit. Wait, did she actually do anything at the Colosseum?
We're having a sale.
I guess not.
Which one do you prefer? Thank you. Come back soon.
Yeah, she did get hustled. I didn't notice what she lost. Probably bad though. All right. Land on an item space. Oh, 500 gold? Jeez. Maybe I don't want to play rock, paper, scissors. All right, I want to head over in this general direction and attack this giant eyeball because I'm 2 levels above it. And I really want to see what this red loot space is about, and I want to see what happens if I try to go this way. So yeah, I'm just going to make my way. Wait, what did I spend? A 4? 1, 2. Oh, I'm up there. That's why. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. A level 1 rogue, eh? I wonder what I should do about this situation. Dang, Ajax is getting beaten up again. See if we can make it. Oh! Wait. What? The lizard man gave up? He was still at full health. What happened? Okay, I don't get it. See, I told you, the computer cheats. The hell, Ajax? So much wealth. Yeah, I don't know, Private. I don't know why that just happened. Man, I'm practically a millionaire. That's so much more money than everyone else. Insane. Look at that graph. That is data you cannot argue with. Alright, well, that'll about do it for the video, and that'll about do it for the stream. Thanks to everyone who came to watch. I'm not sure this was interesting. I'm not sure if this is better than The Binding of Isaac Rebirth, but like I said, I wanted to do something a little different. Definitely going to continue playing this, especially considering how well I'm doing. Killed the first big bad guy, feel pretty good about that. I have 4 towns, feel really good about that. Ajax's health was low, what happened? Did he miss or something? No, the lizard man gave up. I have no idea what just happened. It's weird. Like Twisted Little Heart says, AI. It's unpredictable. So yeah, thanks so much to everyone who watched. Probably going to do another stream sometime too. Sometime soon. I'm not sure if I'm going to upload all these videos at the same time or what. I probably should if I'm going to stream again soon. I don't know. Maybe I'll just I'll take a break from this and stream The Binding of Isaac until all the videos go up. Then I'll continue with this. I don't know. Let me know what you want to see. Did you like this? Did you hate this? Leave a comment. Like and subscribe. And I'll see you all later. Goodbye.